smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
Alright guys, let's... suck. I should be able to all talk on here now. Just hold on. No. Guys, I'm gonna start playing here.
Thank you.
going on to three guys just because. One, two. getting the phone, but no one was there. It's kind of weird. You don't get me again, Forth. No, you don't. Something quick. And by the way, I do want to thank the people who have been following me, so I have a 1,001 followers now. I do want to thank you guys for helping. I'm just saying, I'm thinking, when am I gonna be... Not that hard of a game, as long as you are careful. That's what I say. 92 out of 92. I think that's what I said. When we get to the nighttime version, I'm not gonna warm up and get all boxes anyway, because I already got a link all of them. The only number I don't do is 5 because I don't like the horror physics in that one. Hope you guys understand about that. I mean to be mean towards the level.
Thank you.
taunt that guy. Hold on, guys, sorry. Just checking something real quick. I'm hoping you're doing okay, though. Oh, nice. That was nice. I spun him. Go leave. Oh, but what are you doing? up or something. So hold on, guys. Again. No. I go. No. Alright, we will do this level only one time, of course. And then we're going to. Seriously, are you guys ready to see what happened? That hard for you? Eh. I practiced for a long time to PlayStation 1. And watch this. A sand monkey. A sand monkey. You wanna take my sand monkey?
Put him down.
Did you see that? Did you see the monkey? Did you guys see what happened to the monkey though? Thanks for thinking it's cool. close this time. This really actually can be easy, especially for me because I practice so much. That's probably why it's easy for me and not so much for you. It's probably because, yeah, no, I've practiced for years, dude. I don't mean call you dude as a guy, I'm just saying like dude, like hey, like, dang it. See? I make mistakes too. I make may make it look sometimes easy. Just mean, so let's think about it, and it doesn't mean I always have an easy time. God dang it! I'm starting to get a little sick and tired of this. I still have to unlock it. This number 3 is where I'm kind of like stuck. Because I'm not gonna do level 8, I can tell you that. Now I'm not doing the racing level today. See you here, Spirit Wings and Poison. I'm happy having you guys here. I'm happy you're enjoying my stream, too. Yep, so you're welcome. I like to, you know why I like to entertain. That's kind of my thing. So I decided why not stream. That's a good way to entertain. Turtles, here we go. Well, that's a good way of getting tips. True, building points is important. And also with your points, you can get my emotes as well. So like the choose emotes and stuff. Oh, you love this level? Nice. So I'm pausing just so I don't get copyright issues, you know, with the music, as I've done had that happen. True. It's one of my faves too. Love Turtlewood. Peaceful. There's some kind of nice peaceful level thing about it. I like this level in the pits. Those are my... Really? Okay, well. Please? I don't want to hurt you, but I have to. By the way, I got something to show you here. Oh, I wasn't talking. thank you anyway. And look, guys, I have 100 lives. People didn't know that, did you? Not until after I probably showed you. Are you up to 18k points? Yeah, I'm gonna look at what I have here. Well, for 90 points, you can highlight your message. For 100, you can unlock a random sub emote. For 200, you can choose an emote to unlock. For 300, you can set a message in sub only mode, but not in sub only, so yeah. And for 400, you can modify a single emote. For 1,000, you can do your free gift sub. Emote only mode is 1,000, and sub only mode is 1,000. I'm just telling you what you can do, that's all. I'm saying you have to use them. I'm sorry if I messed the number up. I'm not the best at counting or numbers or math. There's one by the skull. Enough to do one of the 1,000 ones. I didn't want to leave the apple behind. Aw, thank you for being understandable. Nightbot says to welcome all, you know, thins. Those are basically all the support you can give to my channel right now. Because donations I'm still kind of trying to fix, so. You can give me anything else, though. Just telling you guys, I mean, one thing may not be working right now, but hey. You can do everything else. Which means you can still do bits and subs no matter what. That isn't can change at all as long as possibly. I'll make sure you guys have cool emotes and stuff to get to. I do hope you guys do like my emotes that I have. I mean, and of course with time they might change. Sometimes things change because they start emotes I kind of want something new out of. But sometimes, you know, things change. You probably know what I mean. I'm just checking sometimes, sorry guys. I do hope that, no matter what, I hope that I enjoy, that, you know, have people enjoy my content, because that is one major why I made it. Oh, I'm guessing you used points to get that, obviously. You probably used points to get that, since I don't think my unlocking is that super high. Yeah, it's only 200. So if you have 1.8k, whatever amount you have, yes. That's my bits emote, by the way. Damn may look Christmassy, but really it's more winter than Christmas. Oh, okay. I can't get you to use points. Man. I warn ya. It's fun. And come on, Coco. Up, up, up. Nightbot. A Nightbot's a gambler. Nice noise. Okay, this noise, isn't it? I forgot about that. Sorry, I was just looking at it. Now it's 62 out of 62 because of the last ball. Come on, up a daisy. There we go. That's how you do it, my friend. Or you can do like Nightbot does and do slots, but I don't suggest doing slots because that one's a little difficult. Exclamation point gamble, and then you do whatever number of points you want to gamble. Be careful, though. I drink plenty. I don't know why this didn't tell me to drink as of right now. Checkpoint up here. I'm gonna die because I need that double Lunga. I don't care, I lost my life here. Wow, really? There we go. not boring you, poison. I really hope I don't bore you guys. But hey, don't mean to, it just sometimes accidentally happens. This would take too long for me. Just want to tell you guys that. Still there? didn't know that. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Anyway, we're not. True, I didn't know. Because I lost my mask thanks to that. But hey, what do you do? I hope everyone's having a good day here. That's all I'm hoping. Thank you. check something now, sorry. Sorry about that. I'm just making Darkmoor sure everything's working alright for my stream, that's all. UKS. Nice to see you, my friend. Thank you for the host. I really, really appreciate your kindness. How you doing, my friend? I hope you're doing well. Poison. We need to go and do what you gotta do. You gotta do what you gotta do, right? Alright. Oops. This me. I need to change this to 1001. Thank you, Poison. You have a good day yourself. I'll see you next time. I mean, it won't be long until I have to end anyway, I mean. It's 11:38, it's not that far off from noon. Or 11. Yeah, I know what I mean. It's not long off until my time to be done anyway for myself. So it's probably good that you head to where you gotta head. why are you doing my commands? You did that the last time. I bet you just want to know my commands, don't you? Sorry, I'm so tired I can't even think straight today. I bet you just want to know what my... You probably just want to know what my commands are, don't you? Whereas, if you do followers, it's not that... I don't know if it's fixed or not. Hold on, guys. I'm going to go to Nightbot for 1 second fix this. That's the reason why it's paused, bye-bye. So, I don't get copyright, but I can still talk. So, just hold on, guys. I want to fix this now before I forget. There. I think I told you the last time my Discord's having issues, so that's not up and running right now, buddy. Wish it was, though, because it would be so nice. I don't know which of my things to choose to be it. Let's just say I have exactly more than one channel I have. So I'm working on that. I'm actually working on getting the Discord fixed. So... sorry about that, guys. I had to sneeze, and I didn't want to go over the sound of the game. Shoot, man! No, I didn't want to do the clog. I play this on the PS4 always. It's like a cool growing up a lot with the PlayStation and Nintendo. That's always my main two. And I guess I did a little Sega Genesis when I was younger. But hey. But yeah, I do. On the PS4. It's kind of what I do. Thank you. haven't played this on the PS4 because it's really the only thing I have. Kinda, only thing I have. I have the computer version as well, so I kind of something to switch off, so this could be the computer version too. But I know for a fact that I'm right now playing the PS4 because... What are you talking about? I'm confused. What? I don't get what you're talking about, friend. You're confusing me. I have farmed lives. I had 100 in the beginning of this game. Of this game when I started the load save. It's because this is just a save from another game. I don't do any more like newer levels because of my Discord don't let me. I have to kind of do what I got, you know. I actually have 99 lives right now. Not 98. I have 99 now. Thanks to this level. Now I'm gonna do my 2B levels that I usually end with. Because it's getting closer and closer to end time. It feels like that once you start, it goes so quick. Also, I need to go back from anyway, so the sooner I end, you know. Bye-bye. Oh, shoot! I was going to actually switch to Coco! Darn it! I might have to age and start over. Because I want Coco. Okay, really. Coco, come on. Come on, switch to Coco, please. I think you have to go points. I don't know if I did that. Yeah, you have to go points. sub goal. I only have one so far. Sorry about that. Give you life. When you have 100 apples, they give you a life. That's all they do. For what I know of. Also, number 3, they can be part of a bazooka. So, number 3, they can actually be part of the weapons. But during 1 and 2, they are basically... basically just to help you get health. But this is actually kind of an important thing too. I'm trying to get to my last level here. Come on, Coco, let's go. Thank you. gonna be ending here soon. Because I have to get going with my friend. Because I have to end something before 11-ish. Or around 11-ish. So, yeah. I probably won't be streaming when you come... I probably won't be streaming when you come back. More likely I'm not gonna be, but... You can always watch who I'm hosting if you want. Or, I mean, I usually raid to them, so it becomes a host. Yep, see you later. Bye-bye. Thank you, though, for at least coming in, and also leaving that nice host. That was really kind of you, and thank you. I really, really appreciate your kindness. I hope you have a good rest of the day, and I'll see you next time. At least in my channel, I mean, I might see you later in our channel, you don't know. But, for seeing in my channel, that. I am just trying to focus on what I'm doing. Sorry, I just checked something, guys. Sorry. Hey, if anyone who comes in here wants to hang and chat, I will never stop you guys from doing that, by the way. Get going though here, guys, so yeah, just want to tell you guys that gotta get going so I can, you know, get some stuff done today, if you know what I mean. I do hope everyone who was here enjoyed I hope everyone enjoyed their time here. Just hold on. Really? Typing that out. Really? Not we. Thank you. sorry, guys. Just gotta help. Yeah.
See you tonight.
I'm not gonna do it right now. Sorry. My end stuff now. First minutes, my team called Savage Squad. And of course, you guys can follow and support them if you want. And, of course, make sure to follow the rules or you will get banned. You know how that goes. So no worries your way, because if you guys are not trolling them and being rude, then there shouldn't be any worries or ban or blocks. If you know what I mean. So now we'll do my team, Nightmare Crew. And yeah, some people got taken away from this so I could add some people, you know. Yeah, sometimes it's good to change out people a little bit. And, you know, let some new people have their time, you know, to have their time to shine as well. Because everyone equally deserves to have a time to be able to be in my team. And it's good to, it'll change up a little bit. Doesn't mean the other people are not part of my team, it's just they're a different part of my team that might not every single one can be listed, that's what I'm trying to say. So I can only do only so much, if you know what I mean. Anyway, this is my team, Nightmare Crew, and all the people in my Savage Squad, we have Dashboard Gaming, A Poster, Hypex, Matthew, Nars Forte, Infinite Gaming, Kajusti, Lucas Na, Nilheimer, Dakota Ray, Oatmeal 55, and Sparrow 2355. Artist Dakota Way 13. That's no way I guess his name said. Anyways, the people in my team I made, which is called Nightmare Crew, is. Well, Archive Limbo. Sorry, in Tun Twister. I meant to say Epic Nissel, yeah, Wild Food, Bad Luck Buddha, Ice Cream 77, Grub Choice, The Storm, I Paint Creatures, Harley Quinn, Queen 27, and Veronica Rose. Ugh. Tun Twister names. And then we have my Nightmare Crew Part 2. And I might have just spelled it wrong. That's my Nightmare Crew Part 2, of course. There's no rules, no rude or trolling this, or you get banned, if you know what I mean. And I follow the rules on Twitch. And all that biz. Anyway, the people on my team you guys can support is my friend Mary, Cam Books, Lay, Ace My Avatar, Thunderstorm TV, my awesome good friends Gaming Direct for You, my good friend Laura6683, my awesome good friend Roxanne's Prime, and my best friend Rainbow's1963. Now we just have part 3 of my team, and well, we're pretty much done with my team. And part 3 is my friend Watermelon Girl. I spray time 7. And now we have. I'll show you spray time and Watermelon Girl's emotes. First, I'll see if this one works or not, because sometimes these. They don't work, but hey, good enough. It just says like what they are, so if you did see them, you could get what they're saying. This is Watermelon Girl's emotes, which are not working today, but are still, the words are still there. I'll show you guys my emotes, like all, you know, I always do. There we go. We have my tier 1 here, which has my Gypsy Scary Gypsy Sub Hypers will probably be changing here to Winter Gypsy Sub Hyper. Extra friend in the picture, which I won't tell you guys who it is because I forgot who it was, but it'll be someone cool. We also have Miyoshi Gift Hype 22, which will not, more likely won't change except for the whole weather thing on it will probably change from winter to spring when it comes to being different weather. We'll see. I mean, a bit hype will change pretty much to being weather related as well. But that was good. But we have my Steve Bay Hype 24, of course. We also have my Lurky Snowy, which is the little chicken with snowflakes and Lurk on Heart. It's pretty cute and adorable. And also we have my last emo here from my Tier 1. Which is my Sparrow B Raid, which has Sparrow with his Raid shirt. And Sparks as a Bumblebee Dragonfly hybrid, pretty much. My Tier 2, we have my Apple Lit, which is my little facemate Harley Quinn. And she holds an apple and a lark, and says hype and GG, because it's supposed to be kind of a lit hype emote. Then my Tier 3 has my GG Torrent. It's the blue Torrent from Team Fortress. The blue Torrent from Team Fortress 2. The blue team, yep. Well, I hope everyone has a good day. I'll see you guys all next time. Hope everyone has a good day. I'll see you guys next time and all. So, I'll see you guys then. So there, guys. Bye, guys.